irrigated wheat, all lodged and twisted, running this 42-foot stripper header. Shelbourne. Hitting her average about two and a half mile an hour.
Hey, Cass, and I make it.
And running close to 100 bushels an acre average. Loss is very good.